Hello, I'm Leon from Crazy Tech Group, and today I'll be showing you how to make an ARM-free life server, which is Altus Life. Right, so what you want to do first is you want to go to Games on your Steam library, Tools, where is it here? Find ARM-free server and install it. Once it's installed, it'll be on your like Steam library, and this will be called ARM Free Server. I would recommend renaming it to just this without the spaces, because when you're making the bat file, you will need to make sure that you got no spaces in it. Right, you will also need XAMPP and HidySQL, which is this. Right, so first we'll do the database, and what you need is a new file, a session called dev server, and you want your local IP, which is this. You want root, and you want to leave the password blank because of XAMPP. You'll need to start the MySQL server, so just start it like that. And then open. You'll get all this. And with the Altus Life server, like SQL script, which you will find here, you need to download this one, and this one. And for the database, you will also need to download this XDB version 7.1.7. Oh, that's a zip, my bad. Right, once you have them downloaded, click on your HidySQL, create a new database, call it Altus Life, then file, run SQL script, this one. Open. And refresh it with F5 for refresh down there, and you get all these tables. Right, once that's done, click on this and import your XDB to build. So copy and DBB malloc as well. I've already done this before, so I had to replace some files. Right, then click on this, go to config, find where it says MySQL sample, do Altus Life, name Altus Life, root, keep that same, and you will have like a password here. Just remove it because it's XAMPP and it don't include a password at all. Then your local IP to run the server, which is this one. Then you can come out of it, save it, and go back to your main directory. Right, you'll have these two files left, which is Altus Life mission file and Life at server. So create a new folder at life underscore server. Add-ons and insert your life server. Right, actually, I'll show you how to install Infostar because it's here. Right. Actually, no, I'll do that for another video because I need to edit the mission file, which is a pain. Right, then go to your MP missions. I already have it there. I'll just delete it. Install it again. Right. So that's all done and set up. But now you need a config file to start the server. So configs. New text document. server. CFG. Right, I do have a pastebin for all of you, which is this one. I'll include in the description. I just copy and paste it all. Like this. Make sure you do this as well, because this is for your InfoStar in the next episode. So, save it. Come out of that. Go to your main directory. Let's just put start. And I do have another pastebin for you, which is this one. It will be in the description. But you basically just want to do this, copy and paste it. Let's remove InfoStar because we don't have it installed. Right. So armor-free server, which is the directory name. Configs. Where is it? It's here. Then server CFG, which is here. File. Save as a bat file. Install it. And it should load up just here. So connect to it. And as you can see over here that I'm connecting. Yep, seems all good. Make sure you join a civilian slot so you can get your database to so you can get this database to load. Click on data, just to show it easier. And spyglass. Alright, let's fix this quickly. Right. You'd want something called PBO Manager, which is this. And that is my other server. So click on this, PBO Manager, extract to Altis Life. Right. And then what we can do is we can edit it. So we find master. Find spyglass, change it to false. Save it. And come back to PBO Manager. Go to armfree server, MP missions, delete this PBO. Server's running, forgot about that. Try again. And PBO manager pack into a PBO. Right. So then we find a server start. Just hit start. Hopefully we can connect this time. There we go. Around, make sure everything works. ATM. Yep. Then make sure you're on lobby to edit your stuff. So once you like this, you just hop over to your mission directory, refresh, which is F5, and there you go. I am there. You can edit to whatever you want. So let's say. Top level 7. cosmetics, yeah. Then you feel free to join again. You got admin. You got $1 million. And let's try and join cops. There we go. And everything works pretty much. And that's how you set up an Altus Life server for 4.4.